9 Mukhi Rudraksh, blessed by Goddess Durga, ruling planet Ketu, Bij Mantra, Om Hrim Hum Namaha.
Namaskar. 9 Mukhi Rudraksh, Durga, Durga Shakti. 9 Mukhi Rudraksh is extremely sought after by ladies as it denotes the feminine power. By the blessings of Ma Durga, the wearer gets dynamism, fearlessness and inner strength. It is also a very good Rudraksh for patience. 9 Mukhi Rudraksh is extremely important for people having Kalsarg Dosh in their Kundli. People with Kalsarg Dosh, they find generally that they actually encounter a lot of problems in their lives. Nothing is that comes easy to them. Such type of people, they have really felt very good, and we've got innumerable testimonials on this, on when they wear a combination of 8, 9 and 10 Mukhi Rudraksh. 10 Mukhi is for negating any malefic effects of all 9 planets. It is for Navgrah Shanti. 9 is for Ketu and 8 is for Rahu, as Kalsarg Dosh is because of the nodes of Rahu and Ketu. 9 Mukhi Rudraksh is also very, very good for body pains. 9 Mukhi of Nepal, yes, it is, the production is very less per year. Maybe in a year 8 Mukhi onwards, 8 till 12 Mukhi Rudraksh, you get around 4,000 to 5,000 to 6,000 pieces each in 1 year. So 9 Mukhi Rudraksh is slightly expensive. Please check the source from where you are buying, and we would strongly urge that try to get laboratory tested Rudrakshas. If not, then Rudralife has free authentication services. You can avail of them. A general inspection, you can send us a mail, we will see the Rudraksh and we will give you our comments on it. If required, a detailed investigation can also be done in our laboratory.